So mga sir, so mga madam, the diversity of sorghum from different countries. See, we have, for example, Yemen, Ethiopia, Yemen. Most are from Yemen. USA, Cameroon, South Africa, Ethiopia. I see. Sudan. And India, of course. Wow! Ethiopia. India. South Africa. And this is a nice, very nice for the eyes.
At least in one place you can see the kind of
yes, but I'm pearl millet.
I've never seen in my life this type one. This type one.
Yeah, this is all are
even
very.
That one you see this.
All are very unique. Ah, this is like an umbrella.
Yes.
Like an umbrella pearl millet. Oh, see. From Mali.
In one of the district Adilabad where we went, sorghum was also like their land race is like one which grows and hang like this. That the stem is something like this. And that is their indigenous land race stuff right there.
So good in Mauritania, India, South Africa, Nigeria, Chad, Cameroon. Most are from African countries, Zimbabwe and India.
Yeah.
Niger. Yeah, also. African countries, okay.